They weren't flying around, they were hibernating. And the one on the right to me looks like a field of bat shells. The number one with the last night looks like a tiny version of a skyscraper. There are cave formations that drape over the ledges of the cave. It's called Cave Bacon. Here I am at the second entrance to Marengo Cave. There is a very rare formation called Cave Rascally. It is so rare that at Marengo Cave they keep it under glass. Here I am.